This is the radio frequency breast scanner. It uses radio wave to produce tomographic images of a breast. And what you see here is a prototype that we have for breast scanning. And the electronic is housed in this box. And the scanner has got a breast-shaped imaging unit. And at the moment, the imaging unit is empty. When I introduce an object that represents the tumor into the imaging unit, an image is shown immediately on the computer screen, and the red dot represents the tumor in the breast.